history, it would be the conclusion of World War II in 1945. It is a fact that in 2024, we are as polarized as we were during the Civil War. I want to witness an era in which the United States was unified, together, and the term negative partisanship never crossed our minds. I want to document this unification in 1945 and bring it to the present day to bring together our currently divided nation. Maggie Feng, Wisconsin.